The only highway built in the United States expressly for its view. The Talimena Skyline Drive was dedicated by no less than President John F. Kennedy in the early 60s. Driving its almost 54 miles, one can experience scenic beauty, outdoor adventure, and historical and educational experiences. And you might even see a hang glider or two.